Freeze. Your love of life and adventure is infectious, and your emotional intelligence unmatched. I just cannot believe how lucky I am that you have chosen to spend the rest of our days with me. You're my best friend, and as of today, officially my family. I know how important both those words mean to you, and I promise to live up to them. I, Adam, Mark, Andrew Gould, take you, Jessica Emily Freeborn, to be my wedded wife.
I, Jessica Emily Freeborn, take you, Adam, Mark, Andrew Gould, to be my wedded husband.
Promise to care for you. Remain true to you. Be your best friend. Share my thoughts, hopes, and dreams with you. And love and respect you always.
I promise to care for you. Remain true to you. Be your best friend. Share my thoughts, hopes, and dreams with you. I love and respect you always.
So it is therefore then both my privilege and my pleasure to declare that you are husband and wife, and I'd like to kiss your bride.
What words could I use to describe Adam Gould? Intelligent, handsome, charming, honourable. There's so many words that I can't use because they sound sarcastic. I first met Adam when he joined the school that I teach at, and we soon became very good friends thanks to a shared love of drinking too much beer on a weeknight. That and I'm very insecure about my height, so it's great to have someone to make me look taller. We've had some great laughs together, but more importantly, whenever I've faced any problems, I've never had to face them alone. If Adam can take care of Jess half as well as me, then she's going to be a very, very lucky wife. And I'd like to join me in wishing both of them a lifetime of happiness. Adam and Jess, thank you.
In some ways, it breaks my heart to have to see my very special daughter move away from me. But I know that Jessica and Adam have more than enough love in their hearts, not just for each other, but for their family and friends as well. I know that Adam will cherish Jessica forever. In the security of their new union, I can see them going on to create their own new loving family and truly wish them every happiness in life.
Jess, from the moment I first met you in the student union the Guild at Birmingham University. With those sticky floors and cheap bottles of VK, to when I saw you.
Whoa.
Saw you walking towards me down the aisle. You've always, without fail, taken my breath away. You will always be my surf champion, my mountain climber, my travel companion, my superhero, and from this day forward, my wife.